Hey there, guys. It is Josh C. with Seppel, and welcome back to Half-Life Blind. Last time, we did some stuff. This time, we're gonna do more stuff. I should start by climbing up this ladder. Sweet. Oh shit! There's a second one? No. Well, hello. Nice to see you there.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I'll stay here.
Yeah, I guess I really only have to go forward. I don't think there's a reason for you to go, so be safe. Oh, that music makes me nervous. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh god.
Let's go.
Stay here, honestly. That's where you're safest. I'll take it. No, stocked up, full on, all right. Oh shit. Well, actually, now I can go back and get that other ammo. Hell yeah. Good. That's not good. No matter what you tell me, that's not good. Oh, that's a turret, too. They sound like they're over there. Oh, fuck. I sees him. Not usual, I have everything Come on. Come on. Oh shit! Oh balls! Good. As long as you're not gonna shoot at me. Oh god, oh god, oh god, yep, Okay, let's try this again. Shit. Shit balls, shit, fuck, ass! No! Leave him alone! Oh god. Think he might have died. Shit. Oh! Balls! There you are! I heard something. Guys gotta be dicks. Would have helped you. Oh shit! Well, I mean, I'm full up. Ah, damn you. Oh shit! Oh god! Not good! I don't see him. Personnel evacuating time, security, material, storage, facility. Oh. Ha! Okay. Oop, thought I pressed it. Not too happy about dealing with, people. Here I am trying to be nice, save everyone as much as I can, and they're just coming in here ruining it. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh balls. Not good. Oh god. Really not good. Oh shit. Oh, sweet! I died! What? Huh? Okay, mad dash. I know where I'm going now. I mean, it's a good thing this is a, hopefully, sturdy bunker. Oh, shit. Come on. Huh? Piss off. I almost... Aye! For a second... Forgot... There were aliens. Bastards. Jeez. Okay. Things are going fine. It's dead. It's just dead.
I've heard you 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them brought back. This sucks.
I think one of them is about to fight back. Oh shit. Well, I mean, yeah, this isn't the way to go, but hey, it was something.
Protector D.
Alright, I think this is the way. Ha! Oh, hey! Hey, look at that, I'm on the other side. So, do I go back up? Oh, cool. I didn't know if that's what was going on or not. So, where were any other exits? Oh. Well, now I see where I'm at. I'm back, like, before I went up the first elevator. That's where I came from. That's where I dropped down. Wait, huh? So, oh my God. You dead? Okay, this is not actually a place to go. Can't crouch under. What am I missing? Is there another path back at that big fan blade? Yeah, there we go.
Personnel evacuate high security materials storage facility.
Yes, there is. That definitely explains it. Thank you. I don't want to be in the vents anymore. Can I leave? I'm so confused. Here we go. Bloodstain, this is where I need to be. Hey!
Well, so much for the government. Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your actions, I'd say you were part of what went wrong. Isn't that right?
No.
Now look,
I didn't do nothing. Leave me alone.
The science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here, beyond the silo complex. If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team. You can trust them. You can trust all of us. Good luck.
Did you say rocket? Honestly, you might be safer here. Doesn't sound good. Oh. There we go. Oh shit. Another crowbar. Sweet. That's explosive. Oh, all this is explosive. I don't want to be around any of this. I think I will go ahead and call the episode here. Next time, yeah, we'll continue on. I'm gonna head there right now, guys. Remember to like and subscribe and check out the Discord, and I will see you guys in the next one.